strange doings, sir. I killed a hound in the yard, and it got straight. I hope everything is in order, sir.
Thank you. Answer again.
Oh, there's little chance of that.
Her ward was supposed to bring you.
I'll find you.
Be thorough. We must make sure. You're not so clever. Come out and play with us. You must be frightened. Show yourself, little toad. You're going to see.
Don't think I'm on your side, because I'm not. If you raise a hand to any of my sisters but Delilah, you'll answer to me.
Understood. What have you got?
When her ritual's done, Emily Caldwin's mind will be gone, and Delilah will look out through her eyes the rest of her life.
And Delilah will rule as Empress.
That's up to you. I've got my money. That's all I need.
Wait. What about a way in?
Use the crypt. There's a lever that opens one of the tombs. The lever is kept in the shed. That's all I can tell you.
Thank you.
thought the flood district was run down.
There's little chance of that.
And inhabit her completely. Own her skin and bones. Make her pretty teeth smile.
What will happen if Emily doesn't become Empress? Half the city thinks she's dead.
And what we call her will take her down. She has her reasons. Delilah was raised in Dunwall Tower, don't forget. And besides, the Lord Regent doesn't have a chance. Without the Boyle sisters behind him paying the army, he's a walking corpse. Yes, my dear. Oh, yes.
What was that?
Nothing then. Another spirit playing mischief. You hear? She finished painting the air. It's flawless. She's begun the final phase.
And she's in the void already. She made them pay first. Is always so wet. My mother and father kept a dry house.
Someone is prowling, my love. Someone who's not supposed to be here. Will Lady Delilah a brace of rabbits tonight? I wish I knew. One of my dear sisters has wandered away from me. Delilah's side during the final moments of the ritual. She's alone.
The boy. Time to see what you've really got, Delilah.
To the Empire of the Isles. I call out to you from the void. I call you with ochre from Morley, carmine beetle shells, zirconin lazurite, viridian bile. The tones of your flesh I tempered with Pandician chalk. The same loom that spun the fabric of your dresses made this canvas. I made my brushes from the hairs of your own scalp. Emily, you cannot ignore me. My power is too deep, my reach too long. Brush touches canvas. Brush touches void. And now I see you, Emily Caldwell.
I breathe your breath. I can feel what you do. The bright mornings in the pub. I feel the cold night air of the ruin where you sleep. And the stink of the river. Image strikes the eye. Eye touches the mind. Mind touches the void. You will love the Corvo Atari and your lost mother. For your caretaker, Callista, I feel your fear in the night. Your hunger to learn, to become someone important. My hunger too. My fear. You are becoming mine. We are nearly finished. Close your eyes, Emily. Sleep forever. Feel the void open beneath you. Make room for me. Give in to me, Emily. Give in to me now! Paint flows. Blood flows. Life goes. Out with the old, in with the new. You've lived in these bones long enough, sweet young girl.